So, Lily, do you think that Van Gogh is still alive?
I mean, he's ever present everywhere.
Yes, in Arles, right?
Yeah, in Arles, and I don't know, it's interesting because the whole thing is even a bit ironic. He's sort of continuing to give even though he didn't get very much, you know. I'm 22, I'm an artist at the Luma having a show that he never had in his lifetime, and it's through him still being ever present, you know. He's important to Julian as an artist.
And that's what you wanted to show?
What?
With your photos?
With my photos?
Yes.
It's more about his life, you know. The photographs are different than the film in that there's a stillness, and it's not the typical story that you understand of Van Gogh, or maybe people don't even understand his story, but through photographs there's an ability to kind of transcend into something, and it's a version of him, you know.
Yes, because it looks like he's alive and you found him, in fact.
Yes, exactly. And he's like reborn in different stories.
But that was your primary idea when you had this idea of the photos?
No, the primary idea was that there was going to be a very important and exciting opportunity where the life of Vincent in the 1880s was going to be recreated by an artist who understood what it meant to be alone and to struggle and to paint. And I was there documenting the entire story, you know, and I was living in that world. There was no disconnect between now and then.
Yes, but there was a camera, there was stuff.
I mean, it's hard when you have artists who are, you know, who believe that they're Van Gogh in the moment, and you're in Arles in the middle of winter and there's no one around and you're freezing cold and you're using film and, you know, you're in that world and in that story. There's no...
And who proposed you to follow the story?
Schnabel? I asked Julian, yeah. I asked him, and he gave me a great opportunity. There were a lot of photographers who wanted to come, and he didn't let any of them in.
Just you?
He didn't let anyone else in the end.
Why you?
Because he realized that it was becoming my story too, and it was a very, you know, immersive, intense experience, and he didn't want to let something inside that wasn't part of the world, and we went from beginning to end. And now here we are.
With him again.
With him again, with everyone.
Merci.
Merci.